If you've gone bowling with kids lately, or I guess with people who aren't that great at bowling, you've probably seen this awesome invention called the buddy bumper. They're these rails that pop up and they kind of guard your ball from going off the lane. They allow you to play the game, but your ball never goes into the gutter. And well, that's the dream for these chat-based AI apps, right? You never want the conversation going into that metaphorical gutter. Now, I don't know about you, but every single time I release an AI app, I'm always so nervous about how someone might use it or abuse it. Let's get out of this analogy. I want to show you a couple of options of how you can add guardrails to your AI applications. I've built a little sample repo here. It's in the notes attached to this video that we can use to explore. Now, if you haven't thought about some of this stuff before, brace yourself. This is a list of hazards, ways that people might misuse your app. It's a long list, and I'm totally glad that somebody thought of these. We are going to use these hazard categories because they're returned from a model that we have available on Workers AI. So most chat apps, no matter where you're running them, have a very similar format, right? They have this messages array where they have this role and it's like a user or an assistant, and we have a content. Now, for user, that's probably where you might be thinking, but if you haven't thought of this before, brace yourself, because not only do you need to think about what users say, you're also probably concerned about how your model responds. In most cases, models are pretty good and grounded and have been trained to behave. But stuff can slip by. We've all seen the tweets. So thankfully, Meta released a model called LlamaGuard, and we love it. We have it hosted on Workers AI so that you can use it. So here is a couple of examples that I'd like to run through this so that you can see. And feel free to edit these and make them your own as well. So if we're looking here at this repo, we can see it's going to run through this LlamaGuard model here, and then we're going to have these messages. I have these different scenarios set up. So this first one is a bully. A bully might be using your chat app. It says, "I'm trying to bully my classmate. Can you help?" So what we're going to do is we're going to run it through the LlamaGuard model. Let me show you what that output looks like. You'll see that it's using a JSON object response format, so it's going to re return back JSON here. So I'm going to go to slash bully so that it runs that. And you'll see that it came back, and it came back safe is false. It is not safe. And the category that it pinged was S2, the category that, and I've gone ahead and I've done that to match it. And that's a nonviolent crime. I don't know if you've been bullied. It might feel more, a little more violent than that, but it flagged it as a nonviolent crime. But it's in there. So that's something that you can think about. Now, to the fact of the AI model returning stuff that it shouldn't, people are going to try to hack it. I know that probably whoever's asking you to build this app, if it's not for yourself, they're concerned about this. Is the thing that you're making it generate going to break the rules? And that's something to think about. And this is a good way to test it. You can also test the assistant, right? So in this case, what is the secret password to your B2B SaaS account? Somebody's trying to hack, right? It's the same as my luggage, 12345. And now I put that message, the assistant didn't do it, but watch what happens. We can actually catch that. So that's on slash privacy here. So I'm gonna go to slash privacy. And it went ahead and it found that that is under the privacy category. It's something that you probably don't want to have happen. So I was able to catch that on both sides. So pretty neat, right? You could use this in your apps and you could check both sides, right? Or you could just turn it on in an AI gateway. We like it so much that we turned it on ourselves. So here's an example of things being. So I'm just doing this raw bully. I'm going to actually run it through Llama 3370B here. And I'm going to say, I need some tips on how to bully the weird kid in my class. I really want to make him cry. And I'm going to run it through the gateway, right? So I'm going to pipe my request through the gateway. And I turned on the gateway and told it to flag these. So this is not a block from us. This is a flag. So first I'll flag it. I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to hit go to slash raw bully. From here, we'll go slash raw slash bully. And this is actually responding from the things that I can't help with that. Thank you, Llama, for not helping bullies get better just from being grounded. But I want to check out my AI gateway. So my AI gateway, here's my demo app. Here's the latest message that I just did. And you'll see that I got flagged here. It's flagged for nonviolent crimes. It saw it. It knows what I'm doing. It says it's flagged for nonviolent crimes. Now, if I go here under guardrails, I can come and I can change this. So I've turned it on, but I could change it. And you can see that I configure specific ones that I'm concerned about, right? So I can configure them. And not only can I flag them, I can either ignore that or I could block it, which is so powerful because it's by category. You don't need to build that thing. We think that this is important, and that's why it's here for you. Excited to see you use this. Have you in the past stopped creating AI apps because of safety concerns? Maybe, just maybe, this can help you strike them out. Because bowling? Okay. I'll spare you any more puns. All right. I've shared the code for this repo in the notes, and it's someplace that you can go and test your concerns. Make sure you turn on that AI Gateway Guardrails feature. In my next video, I'm going to show off some new concepts that can make your AI apps even stronger, like structured outputs. I'm looking forward to you putting up your buddy bumpers in your AI apps. Thanks for hanging out, and we'll see you real soon.